今天参加这个陈述这个讲解这个课程，我表示衷心的感谢。我想讲了一句，就是说今天这个课程啊，它主要是一个道生一，一生二，二生三，生万物，最后就是回归大自然啊。这个就是炼精化气，炼气化神，炼神还虚。谢谢。
That one is a little bit hard to translate.
Anyway, I can tell you, one is Dr. Wang, is mentioned that is everything is from this doctor, then is use the acupuncture to help people, and use the nature. So whatever mentioned is have back to the nature. So nature is the can solve all the problem. You know,
in
other words, nature is the best teacher.
Yeah, right.
Never go against nature, you'll get hit on the head.
Against the nature, like against the law. Against the law, you go to jail, right?